اهلا وسهلا. I'm Lara Dabane and I'm from Alexandria and I'm Miss Universe Egypt. Alexandria is my hometown. I spent all my childhood there, so I have lots of memories there. I live now in Cairo. There's a place called Khan al-Khalili. It's my favorite place because it gathers all people from all the society levels, and I love it because no matter how you are, poor, rich, anything, we all sit together, we drink together, we eat, and it's a very beautiful feeling to get. People all over the world, tourists mainly, they always think that Egypt is only pyramids, but we have lots of other places they should come and visit. Now Egypt is safe and there's nothing going around like before, so it's beautiful and calm and peaceful. They say there's an example, you say whenever you come to Egypt and you drink from the Nile, you have to come again. My family, we live in Cairo, and my mother is always there for me all the time, so I want to thank her all the time. She supports me really hard. I love directing movies, and I love standing behind the camera more than in front of the camera. I like watching old movies and learning from them, so that's my passion. I'm really proud of Egypt because I come from a country now that is known to, there is lots of misconception about Egyptian women, that they're not educated or they're not cultured or that. But standing here and being here, I'm proving to the world that Egyptian women can be beautiful, educated, cultured, and have goals in life.